สวัสดีครับขอให้ท่านดูประโยคเหล่านี้นะครับรูปที่หนึ่งเป็นรูปคำถามครับ Is there much water in the well? Is there much water in the well?มีน้ำมากไหมในบ่อครับในคำถามที่ใช้ much นะคำถามที่ใช้ much นั้นใช้กับคำนามที่นับไม่ได้คือน้ำเนี่ยเป็นคำนามที่นับไม่ได้ก็ใช้คำว่าในรูปคำถามใช้คำว่า much Is there much water in the well?ที่ในคำตอบ Yes, there is a lot of water in the well. Yes, there is a lot of water in the well. ครับมีน้ำมากในบ่อในคำตอบนั้นใช้ a lot of แปลว่ามากนะ a lot of อันนี้เป็นหลักภาษานะครับส่วนจะใช้ปนกันถามใช้ much ตอบใช้ much นั้นเป็นเรื่องของการใช้แต่ตามหลักภาษาแล้วในรูปคำถามนั้นใช้ much นะและในรูปคำตอบตอบรับนะครับใช้ a lot of ทีนี้ถ้าตอบปฏิเสธครับก็ใช้ much Is there much water in the well? No, there is not much water in the well. No, there is not much waterIn the well ไม่มีน้ำมากในบ่อไม่มีน้ำมากในบ่อก็ในรูปปฏิเสธนะครับใช้ much เหมือนกับรูปคำถามครับที่ถามใหม่ว่า How much water is there in the wellHow much water is there in the well? มีน้ำมากไหมในบ่อมีน้ำมากไหมในบ่อถามว่ามีมากไหมกับคำนามที่นับไม่ได้ก็ใช้ How much water is thereIn the well ที่ถ้าตอบรับว่ามีน้ำมากก็ตอบว่า There is a lot of water in the well There is a lot of water in the well มีน้ำมากในบ่อน้ำมากในบ่อก็ใช้ a lot of ครับสรุปว่าในรูปคำถามใช้ much ในรูปตอบรับใช้ a lot of แล้วถ้าตอบปฏิเสธก็ใช้ much นะครับแล้วถ้าถามมันมีน้ำมากไหมนะก็ how muchHow much นี่นะครับนั่นคือ noun ที่นับไม่ได้ที่ pronoun ที่นับได้เนี้ยใช้ many เช่น Are there many clothes in the wardrobe? Are the many clothes in the wardrobe มีเสื้อผ้ามากมายในตู้เสื้อผ้ามีเสื้อผ้ามากมายในตู้เสื้อผ้าก็ถามว่ามีมากมายกับคำนามที่นับได้นั้นใช้ many ใช้ many ส่วนคำตอบนั้นถ้าตอบรับก็เหมือนกับนามที่นับไม่ได้คือใช้ a lot of yes there are a lot of clothes in the wardrobe yes there are a lot of clothes in the wardrobeได้มีเสื้อผ้ามากในตู้เสื้อผ้านะครับในรูปตอบรับนั้นใช้ a lot of ที่ถามใหม่แล้วให้ตอบปฏิเสธนะถ้าตอบปฏิเสธก็ใช้ many เหมือนกับรูปคำถาม are there many clothesIn the wardrobe? No, there are not many clothes in the wardrobe. No, there are not many clothes in the wardrobe. ไม่มีเสื้อผ้ามากในตู้เสื้อผ้านะครับก็ใช้ many ในรูปปฏิเสธใช้ many แล้วถามว่ามีเท่าไหร่นะครับมีมากเท่าไหร่นะมีมากเท่าไหร่กับนามที่นับไม่ได้ใช้ how much นะนามที่นับไม่ได้ใช้ how much กับนามที่นับได้ใช้ how manyHow many clothes are there in the wardrobe? How many clothes are there in the wardrobe? There are a lot of clothes in the wardrobe.There are a lot of clothes in the wardrobe. มีเสื้อผ้ามากในตู้เสื้อผ้าเพราะในรูปคำถามกับคำนามที่นับได้นั้นใช้ how many ส่วนคำตอบนั้นเหมือนกันกับนามที่นับไม่ได้คือใช้a lot of ครับเรามาถึงบทที่16นะบทที่16หนังสือเล่ม1นะเดี๋ยวนี้รู้ว่าเล่ม1นะครับทีนี้ถ้าท่านมีหนังสือท่านก็เปิดดูได้นะครับนั้นเชิญตอบคำถามนะครับ Is there much water in the well?Yes, there is a lot of water in the well. Is there much water in the well? No, there is not much water in the well.The well. How much water is there in the well? There is a lot of water in the well. is the much sugar in the bowl? Yes, there is a lot of sugar in the bowl. Is the much sugar in the bowl? No, there is not much sugar in the bowl. How much sugar is there in the bowl? There is a lot of sugar in the bowl. Is there much salt in the soup? Yes, there is a lot of salt in the soup. Is there much salt in the soup? No, there is not much salt in the soup. How much salt is there in the soup? There is a lot of salt in the soup. Is there much bread on the plate? Yes, there is a lot of bread on the plate. Is there much bread on the plate? No, there is not much bread on the plate. How much bread is there on the plate? There is a lot of bread on the plate. Is there much chalk in the box? Yes, there is a lot of chalk in the box. Is there much chalk in the box? No, there is not much chalk in the box. How much chalk is there in the box? There is a lot of chalk in the box. Is there much wine in the bottle? Yes, there is a lot of wine in the bottom. Is there much Why in the bottom? No, there is not much why in the bottom. How much why is there in the bottom? There is a lot of why in the bottom. Is there much coffee in the pot? Yes, there is a lot of coffee in the pot. Is there much coffee in the pot? No, there is not much coffee in the pot. How much coffee is there in the pot? There is a lot of coffee in the pot. Is there much meat in the chop? Yes, there is a lot of meat in the chop. Is there much meat in the chop? No, there is not much meat in the chop. How much meat is there in the chop? There is a lot of meat in the shop. Is there much money in the purse? Yes, there is a lot of money in the purse. Is there much money in the purse? No, there is not much money in the purse. How much money is there in the purse? There is a lot of money in the purse. Is there much cloth in the box? Yes, there is a lot of cloth in the box. Is there much cloth in the box? No, there is not much cloth in the box. How much cloth is the in the box? There is a lot of cloth in the box. และด้วยต่อไปเป็น noun ที่นับได้นะครับใช้ many, how many นะครับ Are there many clothes in the wardrobe? Yes, there are a lot of clothes in the wardrobe. Are there many clothes in the wardrobe? No, there are not many clothes in the wardrobe. How many clothes are there in the wardrobe? There are a lot of clothes in the wardrobe. Are there many books on the shelf? Yes, there are a lot of books on the shelf. Are there many books on the shelf? No, there are not many books on the shelf. How many books are there on the shelf? There are a lot of books on the shelf. Are there many matches in the box? Yes, there are a lot of matches in the box. Are there many matches in the box? No, there are not many matches in the box. How many matches are there in the box? There are a lot of matches in the box. Are there many towels on the rail? Yes, there are a lot of towels on the rail. Are there many towels on the rail? No, there are not many towels on the rail. How many towels are there on the rail? There are a lot of towels on the rail. are the many basins in the bathroom? Yes, there are a lot of basins in the bathroom. Are there many basins in the bathroom? No, there are not many basins in the bathroom. How many basins are there in the bathroom? There are a lot of basins in the bathroom. Are there many typewriters in the office? Yes, there are a lot of typewriters in the office. Are there many typewriters in the office? No, there are not many typewriters in the office. How many typewriters are there in the office? There are a lot of typewriters in the office. Are there many bicycles in the shop? Yes, there are a lot of bicycles in the shop. Are there many bicycles in the shop? No, there are not many bicycles in the shop. How many bicycles are there in the shop? There are a lot of bicycles in the shop. Are there many clouds in the sky? Yes, there are a lot of clouds in the sky. Are there many clouds in the sky? No, there are not many clouds in the sky. How many clouds are there in the sky? There are a lot of clouds in the sky. Are there many forks and spoons in the kitchen? Yes, there are a lot of forks and spoons in the kitchen. Are there many forks and spoons in the kitchen? No, there are not many forks and spoons in the kitchen. How many forks and spoons are there in the kitchen? There are a lot of forks and spoons in the kitchen. Are there many houses in the street? Yes, there are a lot of houses in the street. Are there many houses in the street? No, there are not many houses in the street. How many houses are there in the street? There are a lot of houses in the street. ครับ in the street นะครับ on the road in the street ถ้า street ใช้ in the street ถ้า road ถนนนะถนนเชื่อมเมืองเนี่ย road ถนนที่ในเมืองมีบ้านทั้งสองฝั่งมีบ้านเนี่ยเรียก street นะครับเพราะถ้า street แล้วก็ in the street ถ้า road นะก็เป็น onthe road จำไปทีละวลีนะครับวันนี้แค่นี้นะครับสวัสดีครับ